true. Well, at least you got that. That's a pretty nice one. He's probably 23, 24. Yeah. Here we go. Got another one.
I'll break your rod.
Huh?
I said don't break your rod. I will.
Oh, that's a flounder.
Really?
Yeah. That's a decent one. Okay. Thank you.
Variety.
Good. That's a pretty good one. Alrighty, guys. Just hooked, just doubled up on reds. Same area, caught a nice little flounder. He is 16 inches. These things are always hard to take a picture of. Nice little flounder. Thanks. $160 Oh, there we go.
The fact that Lily just crashed over there too.
I think that's it. Oh no, he came off. Dang it. That's what I get for freaking letting go.
I wonder why I kept hearing water running back here.
It was like 2 years ago. Actually, it was 3 years ago. It was 2020. Oh! Dang, dude! Double up, baby! I was just looking at a shark.
That was like instant.
Oh, shoot! Dude, there was another! There's like six or seven of them!
Reds?
Yes! One was giant, too. They were all through here, dude. Yeah.
Love an easy release.
Dude, these are some nice, really fit, or nice reds. He was stuck pretty good. Come on, brother.
I don't know where the whole thing is.
They kind of swam off to the left. Alright guys, sorry the lighting isn't the best, but got another nice healthy red. He is 20 inches. Gotta let him go. Here we go. little one. He must have been hanging out with that mullet. Yeah, kind of like right in that grass. I'm like bouncing it super slow too. Yeah. Slow down. Oh no. Really? There we go. Literally, I'm bouncing it and I'm like letting it sit on the bottom for a couple seconds and then I feel him pick it up. Okay. This one's a little fighter. Better one. Up. Come on, dude, I'm trying to help you out. Another nice red. He is 18 inches right on the tail. Oh shoot. Let him go.